Hello everyone, it's me again, and today I will show you another project on pictile technique. And as I promised on previous video, who watched that know that I will try made the canvas, and this canvas now is ready and looks like so. As you will I will made, just a second, I show you on this way some different circle, different size circle. And as always, I will use my matchbox base, glue some fabric, gesso, and made it like a mixed media mostly. Used some alcohol ink, handmade, some acrylic paint, as you will stamping also, some stenciling, and pattern tissue paper glue on it, so it's now looks like so. And you will see a little bit metallic shine. This is acrylic paint, perlamutr acrylic paint, so little bit shiny is canvas is. And from that pictile technique, I will make, like I say, different size circle, different fabric, connect this all together, and use some little bit jewelry. So this is little bit assemblage canvas. So here you will see star and bow, here some square, here some angel, here some plastic from plastic clock, some I don't know how this called, here flower, here some natural stone, here some another jewelry, another square, here it's me, and this is plastic flower, and this is glass, vintage glass beads. I put it around of this all figure. So this is another option how you will use this pictile technique from a different fabric. And of course it's a different way to glue this circle, but I will like used glue this circle on this way. So and I will like, and to me it's like a finish abstract assemblage canvas. So this is another option. I hope you will also like this canvas, and write on comment what you will think about this canvas, and I hope you will try this also. So now. Thank you everyone who watch, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.